professional lumberjack.
Thank you.
name is Dick. I just want to welcome everybody to the fabulous Eagle Island. This is going to be a party you guys will never forget. Probably it'll be all over YouTube and Facebook and everything else. But, you know, you guys are all here to put these two together. Finally, after 40 years, they decided to commit themselves. Why? I don't know. But I don't think there's anybody else besides my mom and dad that are out there that have been together for more than 40 years. If there is, raise your hand. Oh, my God. There's another Dick. All right. Little Dick. All right. But anyways, you know, this is going to be short and sweet. And I feel bad because I drew the short straw to do this. I'd much rather be sailing and having a good time, but I'm stuck here. All right? And you're stuck with me. So Merle and Kevin would, along with the rest of us, it's a lot of thanks. And they'd like to, you know, nod the head. I know it's not easy for them to say thank you for coming, but they're going to have to in front of all of us. Say thank you.
Thank you.
All right. Well, Merle and Kevin, I mean, I got a script here, and it's kind of stupid because I don't like, you know, I'd rather do it off the fly, but I'll read a little bit. Like, actually, we already did the 40-year thing, so we're past that. And, you know, Merle and Kevin, I don't know what to say about these guys. I mean, they're special neighbors. My sisters, my mom and dad, I mean, our whole family have enjoyed these two. We have laughed, cried. We've done so much together. And it's just weird that we're out here and I'm performing this ceremony. I'm nothing but a highway superintendent. So we're gonna move on. We're gonna keep it short and sweet. And I would like these guys to come around and get in front of me. And we got some really cute girls over here. Don't they look good, you guys? Yeah. All right. We're going to do this so you guys can eat and go home. Yeah. Okay, Merle. You want me to say it? Are you sure? You do have time to back up. Will you, Merle, have Kevin to be your husband? Will you love him, comfort him, and keep him, and forsaken all other remains? True to him as long as you both shall live? You gotta say I will.
I will.
Thank you. Yep. Okay, Kevin, I gotta offer you the same offer. Do you wanna go through this? All right. You, Kevin, will you have Merle to be your husband? Will you love him, comfort him, keep him, and forsaken all other remains true to him as long as you both shall live? Aye. All right, you guys are husbands. All right, hang on, guys. Flip the page. We got stuck together somehow. All right. Okay. Oh, it does say okay. Now we've gotten that out of the way, declared your intentions, I invite you to share the vows with one another. Oh.
So we met on November 29th, 1975, at the Gay Academic Union Conference at Columbia University, New York City. After the conference, we went for a motorcycle ride. And a stroll on the beach at midnight in the moonlight on City Island, and the rest is history.
Yeah.
And to be precise, we've been together for
We've been together for 40 years, 6 months, 3 weeks, 25 days, and 20 and a half hours.
Wow.
I repeat that because that's an event. We've been together for 40 years, 3 months, 6 weeks, 25 days, and 20 and a half hours. We've learned over the years that you can't change the world or the rules about civil unions and relationships. You can certainly try, but fortunately the world has changed around us over the decades, which is what allows us to be able to be here today for a legal ceremony in New York State. What do we have to show for it? Look at these kids.
Yes.
These grandkids. Great family, wonderful, wonderful friends.
Neighbors.
And this beautiful place. So that's what we have to show for 40 years, and that we would end by saying,
how about 40 more?
Absolutely. Yeah.
Any chance we could get a hallelujah out of that one?
Hallelujah!
All right, we're back to me. Crisper. I need the rings. Get them over. No, they come to me. Do we know that one fits here? Oh. Oh, Kevin. No, you hang on to it. Thank you. I'm glad you guys reversed this. Merle. You got to repeat after me. Kevin? I give you this ring. As I give you myself. With love and affection. Wear it in peace always. Kevin, repeat after me. Merle? Say it a little louder. I give you this ring. As I give you myself. With love and affection. Wear in peace always. Nice job. Where's my... You got one more in there? No. Me and this whole... Merle just wants to get to the mushy stuff. All right. We're going to move on, you know, before we declare this the end of the wedding. I was just wondering, this is a non-religious wedding, and it's my call, but if there's anybody out there religious that would like to give a blessing or a prayer to these two gentlemen, please come forward or just stand up and bless them. Oh, great. We got one. Thought it was not me.
I'm just going to say a prayer. Father God, I think we're all so grateful for Kevin and Mud. I think my emotions show how grateful I am for them.